exascale storage is already there. Database people actually don't have a problem with XNS storage scale. Actually, my own lab has probably a couple of petabytes on stored just in the lab. Exascale, when it in processing becomes interesting in the following aspect. In exascale, or in XNest, we actually have the vision that we can have 100,000 of processes with limited memory. Now, that gives us an opportunity to do two things. First of all, we give people a small slice of that machinery to do the database processing without any concern about others trying to use the same machinery. So that means that you don't have competition on resources. And the underlying technology for that is that you require elasticity. Elasticity of your system should be easy to repartition your data, your storage platform, and your compute platform for a particular usage. The challenge in the database field is that's not something you do every night or every week. No, that you may have to do every minute of actually your running system. So extreme elasticity with a focus to provide the user the amount of resources to do his job quickly.